New information on a deadly shooting in the Bronx. The NYPD now says it was a robbery gone bad. A tobacco shop employee was shot and killed late last night in the concourse section. The victim was 23 years old. A 32-year-old man was also shot. Police say he was a customer. That victim is hospitalized and is expected to survive. The search for the gunman continues.